Moving day is stressful, even under the best of circumstances. Why create unnecessary stress for yourself by trying to move in as the sellers are leaving? After the sellers vacate but before your movers bring your belongings into the house, check your new home carefully for damage that may have been caused by the seller's movers. When movers are involved, accidents can happen. We cover this problem in the next section. Whether you move into your home the day that escrow